All right, Jason, we're following another breaking news story for you this evening. Birmingham police are investigating a homicide on 8th Terrace West. This is right behind Legion Field in the College Hills neighborhood. As you can see here, still a pretty active scene. We're going to continue to follow this breaking news, and we're working to get more information. We'll bring you that on air and on the WVTM 13 app.